what I'm doing. Cutting out these little dog tag piece, 16 gauge. Notch these out. Welding them in. And once they cool down, bring the flat disc, we'll clean this up. This is so I can run one bolt. It's gonna saddle around the strip on the hood, so you'll see. Just gonna finish these up so I can get these powder coated. The wire loom holder powder coated, and the Ford emblems and the rest of the, any part that was chrome on the outside. We used a lot of copper here, boys. Yeah. Got these hanging all right there. Got the Ford emblems, the last of the nuts there. And then the Indian shock. I don't know what these are called. You know, they cover the shock mounts. Motorcycle there, but I have those on my fender. So we got all kinds of grounds going on. This wire here goes down there, which goes back. See it? Probably can't see it. There's a ground rod, and there's one more that's about 5 feet over there. That's where that one copper wire is going. Those are 8 foot rods in the ground. Here. Yep, there it is. Well, let's get the. I just gotta acetone these down and start throwing some powder.